So, I believe this especially hidden live stream. When it is hidden, I don't know how you can confirm though, because it's hidden already.
Check out my YouTube channel, you'll be able to see everything. It's just on We Are Change, youtube.com/We Are Change.
Yeah.
And then you'll be able to see all of them on there.
Thank you. If you have hidden live stream, hidden means like spy cam, you know? But
no, I don't have a spy cam.
No, no. Nobody, I think nobody, normal, regular people can afford a spy cam live stream. We don't have that technology for public. But if you have it in the future, can you confront anybody because it's hidden already?
Depends on what state you're in and what other laws. There's different wiretapping laws that you can't do it secretly.
Wiretapping?
Yeah, wiretapping laws.
What is the worst scenario?
Get charged for wiretapping.
Not in New York though, right?
I don't think in New York.
You never let them know, you just live stream. And you do it secretly from public places. Yeah, let me know. I have 4, 7 white shirts right here, and another one, 8, and another one, 9.
How much did you have?
So I counted 9 white shirts right there. What a waste of tax dollars, people. Yeah, they're brewing evil together. Terrible.
I wish I had one.
Me and my friend Dustin.
Nick, we do our best. That's all we can do.
Thank you. what's going on. They're going to leave now.
There's a lot of independent guys who do most of the YouTube notification videos.
So most cops must be leaving now.
Yeah,
as the scooters are going.
Just people are not as active as they were before, but they're still there. It does. Yeah, started out of New York, didn't want to, you know, didn't expect it to grow, and then other people just started calling themselves We Are Change and doing that, and I was like, wait, what? Who the hell are these people? And I'm like, wait, they're doing awesome work. I like these people. And I liked it that they didn't even ask permission, they just did it. No, I don't. I have a DCP, Metropolitan District of Columbia Police Presence.
And the only way you can become part of that night club is you have to be able to catch the
garbage can for this sound. What? What's yelling? I can see the reflection projection on the wall or screen. There's no garbage can around here. Oh, I saw it. That's a good.
I
They put only one around. Oh, there is another one, but one too. That's all. We have so many people coming here, like unbelievable number of tourists here, and it's really, you're right. I see them now. They are in the middle of Broadway. Yeah. Yeah. What's going on? So what we got here with the Occupy, I see. I see only here. Charlie Brown downtown and few occupiers here. Yeah. Oh, what's going on? Yeah. We have probably 30. What's up? What's up? 30, 40 max occupiers left. Uploading again.